From a discomfort standpoint, we try to minimize that as much as possible using various methods. We'll give them devices that they can wear at home after the procedure is completed so that they can feel comfortable. And we like to maintain a very close watch on our patients to make sure that they're doing very well during that week.